I'm going to solve the equation z squared plus 3 equals 0. First step, subtract 3 to both sides. And then